What is a rechargeable battery? A rechargeable battery is really a battery that may be recharged and utilized often times over. It is otherwise often called a storage battery mainly because it is in a position to build up and keep vitality, which then turns into available to the user when he places the battery to employ. A chargeable battery is usually called a secondary cell also, which is against the non-rechargeable wide variety and then is a principal cell. Whenever a battery is discharged, it goes through electrochemical changes. Inside of a non-rechargeable battery, these improvements are irreversible. A chargeable battery, nonetheless, has the ability to efficiently reverse the chemical variations that come about for the duration of discharge when electrical vitality is applied to it. In this fashion, it truly is restored to total charge and match for use once again. The ability for reverse response, having said that, isn't the sole characteristic of a rechargeable battery. It will have to also have the capacity to go through the reverse reaction both competently and safely and securely repeatedly. For instance, some batteries is usually recharged but as the chemical reactions usually are not totally reversed, they are really only in the position to go through the recharging procedure a handful of periods, and their performance each individual successive time is considerably less effective. In addition, risky gases are sometimes built up, resulting in explosions or ignition both throughout or just after recharging. One of several initial purposes for rechargeable batteries was the vehicle battery. These days, lots of electronics use rechargeable batteries, amid them cellular telephones, laptops, MP3 players, video cameras, and cordless electric power resources. In fact, quite a few modern-day products are intended to only use rechargeable batteries. Rechargeable batteries arrive in many different kinds. Lead and sulfuric acid, together with alkaline batteries, could be rechargeable. Nickel-cadmium, NCD, batteries are in more mature form of rechargeable battery which had been afterwards surpassed by nickel-steel hydride, NMH, batteries. NCD batteries experienced a memory by using a capacity that tended to say no as time passes. NMH batteries are significantly less vulnerable to memory loss. Lithium-ion, Li-ion, and lithium-ion polymer, Li-ion polymer, batteries are two other kinds of rechargeable batteries. Even though a chargeable battery is usually dearer compared to disposable type, eventually it is more affordable because it can be employed hundreds, if not many instances over. Additionally, rechargeable NMH or Li-ion batteries work for much longer on higher drain digital gear for every charge than do one use alkaline batteries. Additionally, there are environmental added benefits from making use of rechargeable batteries. Considering the fact that a single rechargeable battery normally takes the spot of hundreds, even hundreds, of solitary use batteries, significantly less waste is created. Significantly minimized also tend to be the toxic elements sent on the landfill. The limitations of rechargeable batteries, including availability of several different measurements, are immediately diminishing. Rechargeable batteries are being made in more measurements than beforehand. Battery capacities are escalating, self-discharge premiums are obtaining extended, recharging occasions are receiving shorter, and costs are reducing. Also, battery chargers are obtaining smarter. Some have microprocessors that could read the kind of battery that may be placed in the charger and that avoid the person from undercharging or overcharging batteries. Visit the website. Click below.
I hope you enjoyed our review. If you would like to order this product or see further details, then simply head over to the website address you see on the screen right now.